convicted of crime 18, spared the hangman's noose, banished to Australia. I found true love in the most unlikely of places. I was banished to Australia for crimes against the crown. They believed my story was over, but it was merely the beginning.